Emo Nite.
Something very special is happening tonight.
I've been here for 1 year, and my entire life, people say, what's your favorite night in LA? Emo Night LA.
I found it on Facebook, and I was like, I just have to go. I have to go see what it's about.
We're all one big family here. It's like a melting pot of people from out of state or a different city, and we all just make friends, and now we're all just best friends.
Just that nostalgia, man. It just makes you feel so happy when you think about those times back then.
It's life, man.
Like, how do you describe the word emo? It means something different to everybody. That's what's so great about it.
Why? Emo Night takes the saddest years of your life and makes it into the happiest night of the month.
You know, I'm just here to mosh and sweat and listen to some Senses Fail 187. I'm really hoping to just get really, really sad at that point.
Punk rock and emo music really lets people be themselves and celebrates that. For me, punk rock was always where I went and felt accepted and part of a community.
It's a really special thing, the fact that it's working and the fact that there's an undeniable energy.
No one can ever take that away from me. That's the shit I grew up on. And it becomes, like you said, it becomes your gospel. It becomes kind of like this thing where you can look at people around you and be like, you grew up around then, didn't you? Never see the light of day.
The culture that cultivated something where I could exist and my band and my friends and my family are now able to be nurtured by these very people here tonight. So thanks, y'all. This is going to be cool.
Our next performer is somebody who has so much fun. I think I've bothered everybody I've ever known in the music industry to get in touch with him. And we've tried to make this happen so many different times and it didn't work out. And you know, I'm really glad it didn't until tonight because this is really fucking special. Give it up. Please go out.
Remember, every night is emo night.
Hello everybody, welcome to the Los Angeles. Let's have a lot of fun today.
Screaming
all these lyrics to all these emotions that I thought I had, when really now when I'm 22 years old, I'm in instant tears because I actually understand these songs and they hit my heart. Horrible, good, like bad, whatever experience I've ever had, they like hit it now that I'm older.
What's wonderful about music is that it doesn't just help you escape from things. It helps you confront things and helps you see things from a different perspective and helps you see that you're not the only one that's out there hurting.
I think that the people that are coming tonight, people that come each month, still listen to this at their house, in their car. It's not like, oh yeah, remember what we were doing 15 years ago? It's like, this is what we've been doing for the past 15 years.
It's, you feel it in your, inside you when you're listening to that music and you're just like, that's, you know, like, oh, like, don't you feel that? And someone's like, yeah. And like the younger kid's like, I don't get this. And you're like, you weren't there.
The first time I think probably in my life that I've ever felt accepted for genuinely who I am, and finding people that help me come into my own as a human being, as opposed to doing this job or looking this way or acting a certain way because it's cool or it's not cool.
Like this night and this family and this whole community of people is what it's kind of reminds you what it's all about, you know what I mean? I know all these people from all walks of life, all different cultures, all different things, and you know, to wear this on me now, it's gonna feel like a pride. I can't wait to just show this off and really, you know, explain to people, oh, I know what this is and this is what it stands for me.
It's not something that I will ever forget. And I think, you know, the way that Babs, TJ, and Morgan handle everything and just put everything that they have into Emo Nite is gonna carry it on. Even if there's no more Emo Nites at the Echoplex, they'll carry it on to big, you know, bigger and better things.
We hope two year, 5 year, 10 year.
Still be here. They still play, we still come.